The start of the 2019 hurricane season is a little over a month away, and those at the Department of Children and Family Services are appealing for hurricane shelter volunteers as they get ready for June 1st. That's the start of hurricane season. The DCFS says that it's looking for about 100 volunteers, and from that pool, they'll use volunteers to assist with shelter operations over the six-month hurricane season. Hazard Management will conduct two training sessions with volunteers in late May. It includes learning basic radio skills to liaise with the National Emergency Operations Center, shelter management, and rules and regulations for shelters. The deadline to sign up is May 17th, and we'll have details on how you can do that on our website. Just head over to kman27.ky.